day one of the Hacienda Zuleta. I can't wait for today. We arrived last night and the place is amazing. The place is set up for kings. We're the only two guests, so the pair bring us. Today, we're looking forward to the condor rehabilitation program, some horse riding, which should be interesting. Neither of us have done horse riding. And finally, if we have enough courage, we're going to mountain bike from 3,000 meters down to 2,300, approximately about 7 kilometers. So hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow.